recording after 3 minutes, 1 second, 2, 1 second, 3.
Right, cut it right over there. Leon, Miguel, Arnold, Justin, Warren, Chad, Yaku, Thomas, and Paul Freddy. This is the Cross City and a flame out.
Race order after 4 minutes, 1 second. 1, 2, 7, 6, 3, 9, 8,
so we've got Miguel in the lead, followed by Leon, followed by Arno, followed by Warren, followed by Justin, followed by Chad, and Yaku, Thomas, and then Freddy. Gal went over the line with a 49.899. Leon Dettori, 5.7 seconds behind for Gal. Golf, Mr. Hartford, looks like he's running on rails. Looking very good at this stage. Coming through the SS. Keeping it nice and tight. This car is acting like a on-road car.
Race order after 5 minutes, 2 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 9, 7, 6, 8, 10, 5, 4. Leader on lap 5.
I see Paul Freddy is back on the track as well. Very nice tight line from Freddy. Running order is still Miguel leading, followed by Neon, 9.3 seconds behind him, followed by Justin, followed by Chad, followed by Arno. Freddy has got some left to make up. Over the line he goes.
Race order after 6 minutes, 2 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 9, 7,
8, 9, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
2-3 back down as well. Ah, 53 minutes remaining of this race, guys. 53 minutes.